was it connected? All the universal dots and undeniably felt wrong, but I knew it never stopped. Call it luck or call it fate, I couldn't physically touch, but I knew it was born of faith. I was an amulet of love, dwelled in my envy. There was hope for me still, but the chances were running empty. I would quit, quite the world with a spliff. Drift off in the smoke and come back feeling the hit. I was tired and hungry, watched the people above me. They devoured the souls, were reactions to staying ugly. And I kept to myself, paid no attention. I knew what was going on, but I felt rejection. It was hard, cause I knew it was a joke. I stayed in my hole while I focused on taking notes. And there it was, smothered in the pain of following after love. It was over, too much blood on his hands to stay sober. He was finished, the only strength he had to revisit the insufficient. To the hopeless, stick with my notes and a struggle retaining focus. It was constant, endless fear. Every day spent writing was another long wasted year. And I grasped an idea of perfection, dismissed by many who would lead us in the wrong direction. It was love and it was power, strong in my words while I focused on greater towers to connect my ideas to the world. Often it fell short, but the motion is still endured. Call it luck, call it fate, I couldn't physically touch, but I knew it was more than faith. I was holding my notes to my chest, there wasn't hope for me still. A steady hope for all the rest is what I yearned, and so it burned, an infinite flame against the grain of the overture.